are almost at 600 subscribers. It's at 577 subscribers while I'm recording this video. I am so excited. Thank you so much for your love and support. I wanted to give a special shout out to three people. The very first person is Dimple. Dimple has been supporting my videos from day one when there were no views on my videos and there was nobody commenting. She would email me, and I'm very bad at replying at emails because I have subscribed to so many websites, so it is flooded with emails, so I don't find my own emails. Actually, I'm thinking of making another email ID because I'm not able to unsubscribe, and always her email, but every day she will mail me. And so even though I don't reply back immediately because I don't find it also, first of all. So and now I think she has realized that, and she's actually commenting on the videos. But from day one she has been supporting me, and then slowly Keena found my channel, and then she has been an ardent supporter. Like, really, I don't know what to say. She has been helping me out. If anybody leaves a negative comment, she will go and comment for them. Like, so I just feel overwhelmed with the support from her. And then the third person is Swati. Swati is such a sweet girl. Not only is she supporting me on this channel, you won't believe, she's gone to other channels and I found a comment there recommending my channel. So it brings tears to my eyes to see this kind of support from these people. My channel is very small. It's a tiny, teeny channel compared to all the big channels on the internet. But this kind of support means a lot. There are days when I really did not want to make a video, either because the home situation was not good, or usually 99% it is because my health is down. But still I would think that no, I need to make the video, and only like these one or two comments would impel me to make a video, because I had nothing to look forward to. Okay, that time it is only 5 views and 10 views. Now I'm getting averaging around 100 to 200 views, but that was not the case before. And so I'm very, very grateful for the love and support of all the subscribers. Now more and more people are commenting on the channel and also extending their love and support and prayers. And whenever I read the comments, I get so emotional. Sometimes I don't reply back, because in these I kind of start crying, because it is too much for me and nobody has really cared or supported me ever much outside my family. So this means a lot to me. Thank you so much for subscribing, and thank you Dimple, Swati and Keena for all your love and support. And thank you so much. Thank you so much. Love you all. Bye.